years ago today, the pilot Amelia Earhart neared the end of her round-the-world flight.
Twin engines rattle, twin engines rattle, twin engines rattle and hum.